In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to update NVIDIA graphics card drivers using the NVIDIA app. To start, you will need the NVIDIA app. I'll include a link in the description. Click the download button at the point of making this video. It's currently in beta. Wait for the installer to download, then locate the file and open it. You will be asked to allow NVIDIA to make changes. Click yes. If you have GeForce Experience, you will need to click the upgrade button, then click agree and continue at the bottom. Wait for the NVIDIA app to install, then it will open automatically. You will be asked if you prefer game ready or studio drivers. Studio drivers tend to be more reliable and stable builds. However, for gaming, you will typically want to use game-ready drivers. Click Next. Make sure the Optimize Games and Creative Applications option is turned off, then click Next. Choose if you want the NVIDIA overlay on or not, then click Next. Click Skip to App if you don't have an NVIDIA account. Otherwise, click Login to redeem and sign into your account. Head to the side and select Drivers. The newest driver for your graphics card should be at the top here. Or you can click the refresh button to check for updates. Click the download button, then wait for the driver to download. After it's downloaded, click install. You will be asked to allow changes. Click yes, then you will see this window here. Select Express Installation, then click Continue. Let the drivers install, the process may take a few minutes. Your screens may flash or flicker. Once done, click Close and your NVIDIA graphics drivers will be updated. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.